Dear Diabetes, I first met you when I was 6 years old, but I wasn't told who you really are and what you really do. I just knew that my great aunt and her son had to give themselves shots at the kitchen table all the time. I didn't know we would meet again, as my mom and three of her four siblings each had a relationship with you. I didn't learn until too late that good management was the key to success in living life with you, until I became my mom and her older brother's caregiver. My mom was my poster child for what not to do and developed the complications one after another, ending with end-stage renal failure. My Uncle Ernest is like my great aunt India, successfully living into his 80s. I work with ADA today because I want to help others understand how to live successfully with you and prevent another child from having to hold their parent's hand as they take their last breath. And I pray that one day soon, my older brother, now living with you, will be graced with a cure. Signed, Mary Burroughs.